Hello guys and welcome back to this. Now today is Fleetwood Town versus Tranmere Rovers. So Tranmere sitting in 18th after their 2-0 loss over Wickham with Akin Fenwa scoring. They also played Wickham last night as time recording this, because I'm doing this on Thursday. They won in the FA Cup, which gets them through. So yeah, let's get to Highbury. So if you didn't know already, here's what happened last time.
That's all I need, all I want is for you to one town.
So it's half time now, 1-0, pretty good goal from Josh Morris, free kick out the edge of the box, Cullen's top corner. Tranmere's had a couple more chances than us, so yeah, we'll see what happens in the second half.
Thank you.
like all the Tranmere fans are leaving after kicking off a bit in the Tranmere end. Yeah, it's kicking off, but 2-0, got 3 points, win 6. Pretty hyped for it, to be fair. So yeah, this is where this video ends.